baby. So I just wanted to say happy anniversary to us. It's been an incredible 2 years with you, and I am learning so much from you, just being you. And I love the way you love me. And cheers to many more anniversaries. Cheers to many more laughter, jokes, and travels. I want to see the world with you, and I want to see it through your eyes. So I love you so much, and happy 2 years. You're everything to me. I hope that we can continue doing these anniversary video logs or vlogs, just so we have a log of how we lived our life and what we did while we were together, and maybe something for our future kids. Anyway, I just wanted to take the time to say that I'm thinking of you and to say happy anniversary, and you're everything special to me.
Linda, since we've been together, you have made me feel more complete, more alive, a little crazy, and have shown me the true meaning of happiness. I'm a better person with you by my side. That's why today, in front of you, our friends, and our family, I take you to be my partner in crime, loving what I know of you and trusting what I do not know yet. Linda, I promise to respect you as an equal and to recognize that your interests, desires, and needs are as important as mine. I promise to laugh with you when times are good and endure with you when they are bad. I promise to be your navigator, sympathizer, sidekick, best friend, doctor, stripper, chiropractor, chef, mechanic, backup singer, massage therapist, YouTube manager, videographer, and photographer. And lastly but not least, your loving husband. Today, I give you my hand, my heart, my love. I love you.
Honey, Chong, you are my best friend, my lover, and I always say my partner in crime. I love you for being, for existing. You are the kindest person that I know, the best person that I know. You always think before you speak and give to those who you love wholeheartedly. You are a man of integrity. You are forgiving. You're supportive of all my ventures. When I am down, you lift me up. My life before you. And my life before you feels like it was just a whole other lifetime ago. The pain, the sadness that I felt, like it never existed, like a bad dream. And I have you to thank. You make me so incredibly happy. You change me because of who you are. You change me by loving me. I promise to always fetch your frozen water bottles for your feet. I promise to keep my cool when you forget to turn off the lights behind you in every room you enter. I promise to always support you and listen to you like you do for me. When you are feeling the weight of the world, I will be there to help you carry it. And when you are in your most glorious moment, I will share it with you. I love you, and I will love you for the rest of my days.
Do you stand here now to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
We do.
You may now kiss your bride.
Be careful.
Automatically come to my left.
That side?
Well, yeah, that is my left.
I know. See what we get. This is the end. What's your watching, da? Brace yourself, girl. Nothing.
Happy
2019.
Happy day, baby.